consider if you are a CLO in one organization and you are asked to become a CLO in another organization, or if you'd like to become a CLO in another organization. If you join another company, in this case, in my case, another firm, and you have to lead a learning transformation, it's not easy, actually. And particularly consulting firms, professional services firms, have a very strong culture. It's all about relationships. It's all about, okay, have you grown up here? And basically what I did, Elliot, is that, and I know we discussed it actually at one point at your home, I initiated a lot of interviews, a total of 22. The CEO, the CFO, the CTO, a number of people are involved in leadership development, because I want to make sure that if I would make a decision to join this organization, that there was funding to do this, that people were indeed interested in innovation, not just lip talk, that there was support from the top to make things happen, and that helped me tremendously. So to me, that's my advice for everybody. If you consider something to do that in the future, this is your onboarding program. Having 22 interviews is your onboarding program. You can test questions, actually. And what happened to Elliot is, when I joined the firm and started leading big change and innovation, guess what? There were a couple of partners who pulled me aside and said, "What are you doing?" I said, "Remember, we had a discussion on this topic, right? You asked me to lead innovation here. Now I'm leading innovation. And you told me that you would support me. So I hope you're still on the boat in helping me to do that." Now.